November 21 Romeo, wind 140 at 7, turn right, heading 320, runway 17 left, clear for takeoff.
Right 320, 17 left, cleared for takeoff, 4421 Romeo. Malibu 4421 Romeo, just off Centennial, climbing the 7000 for 8000.
Malibu 4421 Romeo, Denver departure, radar contact, altimeter 3012. And tower advised that you wanted vectors for the GPS, 17 left.
That's affirmative. I'll do two of them. The first will be a low approach only, and the second will be a full stop.
Okay.
Right, 340 degrees, 21 Romeo.
Malibu 21 Romeo, turn right heading 080.
Right, 080 degrees, 21 Romeo. Cross Lowry at 7,800, clear for the GPS 17 left approach to Unreal. Medevac
1 Lima Gulf, traffic is in Malibu, 5 mile final. Fly runway heading, runway 17 left, clear for takeoff.
Heading 17 left, clear for takeoff, Medevac
1 Lima Gulf. Malibu 21 Romeo, traffic is in Medevac King Air departing prior to arrival.
Alright, roger 21 Romeo. Centennial Tower, Malibu 4421 Romeo's 4 miles from Lowry, inbound on the GPS 17 approach, full stop, runway 17 left, 21 Romeo.
Malibu 4421 Romeo, Centennial Tower, wind 120 at Niner, runway 17 left, clear to land.
120 at Niner, clear to land, 17 left, 21 Romeo.
Minimums.